dumb ribbon. I saw you watching me all through the ceremony.
Every single day of my life, I have tried to sense the power of that sword to find my best friends, your mother and your father, and I have found nothing.
But the magic dimension is so huge. You have to keep looking.
Bloom, I know what you believe in your heart, but you have to face reality. I'm sorry, Bloom.
No! No!
Stella, you're a great friend to Bloom, but right now she needs time to be alone. So come on, ladies. The ceremony is about to begin.
Because I'm emo. I killed my girlfriend, that's why I'm single. Can't call that.
Have one? Purr?
Yeah, purr. That's what we'll call you.
I'm a genius.
Working on a Grammy, meanwhile, pussy popping with your man.
There you are, Bloom. Hey, you look sad.
We're going to be late for the graduation ball.
Is my dress too long? I want Brandon to notice my new shoes. See?
Once Brandon sees that dress, the probability that he'll even look at your feet is zero.
Fantastic, Flora.
You're so sweet, thank you.
I thought about bringing you a flower, but there's no flower as beautiful as you.
Is it true? You're linked to every computer, to every electronic device in the world.
Don't play dumb, Riven. I saw you watching me all through the ceremony.
I wasn't watching you, Musa. I was trying not to look at my so-called friends.
Riven.
Are you scared that you won't live up to everyone's hopes?
Wow, you really do get me, Sky, don't you?
Well, I know all about it.
About what?
Other people and their expectations, but I believe in you. And I know that you'll succeed beyond what anyone can imagine. Hey, you better get ready. It's almost party time.
Hey, look down there. It's Bloom and Sky.
We caught you guys red-handed.
Lover! I'm just a princess without a kingdom. If only I found my parents, then I would have reached harmony too.
And become a true guardian fairy.
Mom, Dad, the most amazing thing just happened.
And another amazing thing is about to happen now. Don't tell me you forgot your own birthday, Bloom.
It was all your mom's idea.
But we handled the details.
Seeing all of you again is the best present.
Are you really sure about that?
Never mind, Sky. You can go home.
Sky?
Here I am, Bloom, just like I promised.
Where have you been? I've called you 2,000 times.
Every single day, I thought about you.
Bloom, what's the amazing thing that just happened to you?
Yeah, Bloom. What's going on?
Daphne came to me in a dream. My parents are alive.
Then go for it, Bloom. You know we've got your back.
This is your pilot. We're now entering the magnetosphere of planet Domino, so you may experience some minor turbulence. Buckle up.
Whoa, that turbulence was not minor.
Did you see that?
So slow, Riven. I thought you fell asleep.
Oh, yeah? Well, then we'll see you at the finish line.
Okay, two things. First, boys, you need to stop acting like little children. Second, Bloom, is that mountain the Mountain of the Rock?
Stay alert, guys.
Do you think we should help them? Relax. That rope they're climbing is actually a vine that's stronger than steel.
Pick up the pace, Sky. I don't want to hang around here all day.
Why don't you talk a little louder? I don't think that bird over there heard you.
Who asked you, Helia?
I didn't think it was possible, but Riven seems even grumpier than usual.
The bird won't even notice us. We're too small to make a snack for it.
Hi, guys. So, yes, I did that.
Just think of it as a free ride.
Yeah, that doesn't really help me.
Hold on, hey! Timmy! Grab my hand!
I can't reach it!
Try again! The vine's starting to break! Oh, no! Timmy!
Lax, that rope they're climbing is actually a vine that's stronger than steel.
Hey, what's that?
I am a woman in STEM.
It's angry.
No, it's not angry. It's just scared.
You're saying that oversized turkey just needs a lullaby?
Musa, do you think you can use your powers to calm it down?
I can try.
Hey, there's a friendly face.
Huh?
We're getting close.